So it was Sunday that he came out with the news. We just had a barbecue. I ate some nice ribs. And there's my boy. Walks right up to me. Dad, he says, we need to talk. Aye, you got that right, son. We do need to talk. I love my boy, I do, but spends an awful lot of time drawing maps in his head and books. If he wants to fight a dragon, he's going to have to learn to train like the rest of us. Anyway, that's when he came over. He said, Dad, we need to talk. I've made a new friend. Why? I said. He's always had a thing for that asteroid, so... Go on, son. Who's your new friend? He's a dragon. Oh, he tells a good joke, I thought to myself. Oh, that's a good one, son. I don't quite get it, but that's okay. No, Dad, you're not listening to me, he said. I'm friends with a dragon. Boy, you cannot be friends with a dragon. Friends. There's Eric. Right, Eric? Oh, what's he doing with that sheep? Keep them sheep inside. You can't take the sheep in the tavern, that's for sure. Anyway, I said, how could you be friends with dragons? Viking spike dragons. He says, I'm going to train them. He's going to write a book, he says. How to train your dragon. Honestly, the boy's head is in the sky. Next thing you'll be telling me that the earth is round. It's flat. We all know that. Oh, what's he doing now? Eric, your sheep! I'm coming out.